We leave you this Sunday morning in the Democratic Republic of Congo, among its eastern lowland gorillas.